then how about Andre Kopitar? He and Draisaitl toe-to-toe to start the game. We're underway. Draisaitl flanked by Clean Costin and Derek Ryan. Darnell Nurse and Cody Ceci with a face-off win. The 33-year-old Doughty kicks it down to number 33, Arvidsson. Nurse, Ceci, Bukestad, and Nugent Hopkins on the ice for Edmonton, and a blast kicked off the outside of the post. A quick dish off to Adrian Kempe. He's able to muscle his way through. 3-on-2, Kopitar, the Kings captain, a shot right to the midsection of Skinner with no rebound. Cody Ceci.
No!
He'll slash it in around the boards. Victor Arvidsson clubbed it up the wall, and a big bounce through Nurse, and now skating into the puck. Trevor Moore, wrist shot off the rust, turned aside. Rebound, Durzi. Kopitar, shot deflected. Wound up off the plexi, and here's Kyler Yamamoto. Gave it away at center to Doughty. A dart down the middle, Kempe's in. He shoots and misses. Blocker side came off the boards. Tobias Bjornfoot, up with the numerous injuries on the Kings' back end. No Edler, no Mikey Anderson, was drilled by McDavid. Here's Walker, a shot off the glove of Skinner. Drag move and a shot taken. Almost deflected. Arvidsson could not get it on net. Snatched away by Philip Deneau. Draisaitl came in hard with a shot on Trevor Moore. One-timer Arvidsson and a save made. Stuart Skinner. Bouchard. Nugent Hopkins trying to center was Hyman, batted around by Copley and backhanded down the ice finally by Adrian Kempe. As well as some real antagonism between these two clubs. And that's okay.
I love it.
Makes the games great. Nugent Hopkins back to the point. Evan Bouchard, Nugent Hopkins, fire, save, Copley, rebound, loose, still loose, and nudged over where Kapari locates and clears up the right-hand side.
Here's the best chance of the period for Edmonton on the power play. Nice little move to the middle by Bouchard, and the shot with traffic in front, jamming away. Copley with a nice job.
Second place at stake. Again, Vegas has already lost in overtime, so LA could draw within two of the division lead, which means they could tie Vegas with a win tonight and a win over the Golden Knights head-to-head on Thursday. And broke his stick in the process. Ryan will pounce and try to center. Deflected. Durzi without a stick. Sockered it back inside and nearly through the wickets of Phoenix Copley, who was able to fall on it.
Typically is a young player they pull out of the pile.
Los Angeles power play off the draw. Kopitar, blast one and a save made by Skinner. Kings now down to 20 seconds on the power play as Moore skitters in. Kali up to the net. Wrist shot fought off by Skinner. Got leather on it. Kaliev can shoot it. He'll get it back. Dish off to Moore. Kempe. Checked by Ceci. Draisaitl. Looking for Nurse. That went off a stick, and now Kopitar feeds Kempe. Walking in. Shoots and a save, Skinner. The rebound trickles wide.
This is want to start watching number 9.
Here's a dart by Draisaitl to Ekholm, a blast and a save, Copley. He elects to play it, despite Draisaitl hovering close by.
Every single whistle, a little bit of rubbing, bumping. Everybody's kind of getting each other's space. Good chance by Ekholm.
Here's a one-timer Draisaitl, and that was blocked by Durzi. Set up by Bouchard, the puck comes free. A lunge, but no, Draisaitl, Nugent Hopkins shoots and scores! And Edmonton takes a 1-0 lead on Nugent Hopkins, 36th of the year!
First one blocked by Durzi, gets closed quickly by two Kings, and he just wins that battle with a little physicality on Lizotte, and a beautiful pass across over to Nugent Hopkins, and he buries it. Here's the one-timer stay in the battle. It's McDavid, one slash at it. Draisaitl, a little bit of a extra on Lizotte there as he takes him down.
Just three goals all season. Pulled back in by Kaliev. Dishing off to Deneau. Shooting, glove save, Stuart Skinner. Spectacular.
And it's a left-handed one-time opportunity, and Byfield with a really good tip in tight, and that glove hand save at the end.
Bouchard pleading his case. Costin ultimately had it knifed away, and now Kempe looks for Roy. Centering pass, quick shot, save, Skinner! Kempe celebrated. He thought it was in. And I think Kempe thought it was in. Yeah. Look at this.
Look at this. A little backhand through. And as he shoots it, maybe he thought that it was a slash on the stick and that should have been a penalty. As it was a one-handed slash by Ekholm, but there was obviously a crack in the stick. There's no way that should break with that light of a tap on the shot.
Edmonton has been a better third period team than LA all season long. The Oilers need to be better in this final 20 minutes to secure a victory.
By Ryan Nugent-Hopkins on the power play in the second period.
Edmonton has out-hit LA tonight, 35-18. The Oilers also the edge in the faceoff circle. Here's a blast by Arvidsson, and he scores! Through the glove of Stuart Skinner. And just like that, the game is tied.
And here it is here. As the pinch down the wall, it's Walker, and King kind of reverse hits him, but in that process, the puck kind of bounces right through. And it's a nice little quick pass by Moore to Arvidsson again, flaring out, finding a spot that he can be a target to shoot it. Quick, Moore gets to the puck first after that reverse hit, and it is through a screen.
Failed to get it out. McDavid across. Sharks had a one-timer. Kicked aside. Rebound to McDavid. Saucer to Nugent-Hopkins. McDavid wide open. Dragging. Shooting. Save. Rebound. Draisaitl scores. Edmonton regains the lead 2-1. 51 for Leon Draisaitl.
Looking down to make sure that Zach Hyman didn't interfere with Copley here. There's the first one that's denied. McDavid does a great job when he gets this puck. Change the angle, hold back up, get it through. And then right there, it's Draisaitl that puts it home. And watch the top of the blue paint. I don't think there's contact. I don't think there's a challenge. Good goal. As he does not make contact with Copley.
Point number 147, McDavid's point streak at 12. Lead pass, broken up to Moore, wrist shot, and that handcuffs Skinner, but he makes the save. I think it did catch him.
He just got used to that.
I think the beard might have protected him. It's like hard beard off the boards, and that's going to go in! What a play by Darnell Nurse, laying it off glass, and Edmonton extends to a 3-1 lead.
Into the net, this puck is up on edge, and the aggressive forecheck of the Kings just trying to get it out of there. Sometimes you need to punt, and as it hits the ground, it takes a little bit of a right turn as it digs into the ice, and it finds its way into the back of the net. A couple bounces.
Edmonton swept the California squads last week. The Oilers are halfway there. After a 3-1 win in Los Angeles, Stuart Skinner the win, 20 saves, and Leon Draisaitl, the game-winning goal on the power play.